In the desert, I find myself. The dust and the wind in my face. I walk 1,000 miles, but the soles of my shoes don't wear out. If I follow the cloud, it will put an end to my drought.
Baruch ata Yahweh Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, אשר קרישנו במזוותיו רצבנו שבת קדשו, והבאו ורצו לנחילנו, זיכרון למעשה בראשית, כי הוא יום תחילה למקרא קודש, זכר ליציאת מזרעים. כי באנו באחרתה, ואותנו קידשת, מכל העמים, ושבת קדשך, ואהבה. חילחלתנו ברוך אתה יהוה מקדש השבת. Blessed are you, Yahweh, our Elohim, King of the universe, who has sanctified us with his commandments and taken delight in us. With love and favor, he gave us a set apart Shabbat as a heritage, a remembrance of the works of creation, for it is the beginning of our sacred convocations, a memorial of the Exodus from Mitzrayim. For you have chosen us, and you have sanctified us from all the nations, and you have gave us your set apart Shabbat with love and favor as a heritage. Blessed are you, Yahweh, who sanctifies the Shabbat.
Hallelujah.
יהיו לרצון הם רפי והגיום ליבי לפניך. יהוה שרי וגואלי, בשם ישוע המשיח. אמן. May the expressions of my mouth and the thoughts of my heart find favor before you, Yahweh, my rock and my redeemer, in the name of ישוע המשיח. אמן. ושפתם מים בששון ממעלה הישוע.
ושפתם מים בששון ממעלה הישוע. מים, 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 ממים בששון. מים, 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 ממים בששון.
ברוך השם יהוה,
הללויה,
הללויה. מה טובו אוכלך יעקב, משכנותיך תמאון ביתך ומקון משכן כבודך, ואני אשתחווה ואחרה אברכה לבני יהוה עושי, ואני תפילתך יהוה דרסון אלוהים ורחשדך אמני באמת ישך. Everyone, how lovely are your tents, O Jacob, your dwelling places, O Israel. Yahweh, through your abundant kindness I will enter your house. In awe, I will bow down to your set-apart sanctuary. Yahweh, I love the house where you dwell, and the place where your glory resides. I shall prostrate myself and bow, bend the knee before Yahweh, my maker. As for me, may my prayers to you, Yahweh, be at the right time. O Elohim, in your abundant righteousness, answer me with the truth of your salvation.
Amen.
Understand?
ברוך הוא את יהוה המבורך
ברוך הוא את יהוה המבורך עולם ואין
Blessed is Yahweh, the blessed one.
Blessed is Yahweh, the blessed one for all eternity.
Now you may be seated. זכור את יום השבת לקדשו, ששת ימים תעבוד ועשית הכל מלאכתך. ויום השביעי שבת ליהוה אלוקיך, לא תעש כל מלאכה. אתה ובנך וביתך, עבדך ומיתך ובחנתך וגיירך אשר בשעריך. כי ששת ימים עשה יהוה את השמיים ואת הארץ, את הים ואת כל אשר במבינש ביום השביעי. אל כן ברך יהוה את יום השבת וקדשהו. ויאמר יהוה אל משה לאמור, ואתה דבר אל בני ישראל למורך את שבתו תשמרו. כי עת היא ביניכם לדורותיכם, לדעת כי אני יהוה מקדשכם. Remember the Shabbat to keep it set apart.
Six days to labor and do all your work.
But the seventh day is the Shabbat of Yahweh, your Elohim. In it you shall not do any work.
For in six days Yahweh made heaven and earth, sea, and all that is in them. And rested the seventh day, therefore Yahweh blessed the Shabbat and hallowed it.
Speak also to the children of Israel, saying, Truly my Shabbat you shall keep, for it is a sign between me and you throughout your generations, that you may know that I am Yahweh who sanctifies you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let us stand. ושמרו בני ישראל את השבת לעשות את השבת לדורותם ברית עולם בני ובני ישראל. אותה לעולם כי ששת ימים עשה יהוה את השמיים ואת הארץ וביום השביעי שבת וינפש והיה מדי חודש בחדשו ומדי שבת ושבתו יבוא כל בשר להשתחוות לפני אמר יהוה. Everyone. The children of Israel shall keep the Shabbat, observing it throughout their generations as an everlasting covenant. It is a sign between me and the children of Israel forever. For in 6 days Yahweh made the heavens and the earth, and on the seventh day he rested and was refreshed. And it shall come to pass that from one new moon to another, and from one Shabbat to another, All flesh shall come to worship before me, says Yahweh.
ברוך אתה יהוה אלוהינו מלך העולם אשר נתת לנו את דרך ישוע במשיח ישוע אמן.
Blessed are you, Yahweh, our Elohim, King of the universe, who has given us the way of salvation in Mashiach, Yeshua.
Amen.
Let us recite the Shema. We'll do the Shema. Let us put really our heart and soul into the Shema. Look not to the right, not to the left, but say it with your heart. Do not be distracted.
Shema Israel, Yahweh Eloheinu, Yahweh Baruch Shem Kevod Malchuto Le'olam Va'en Yahweh Yahweh Yahshua HaMashiach is Yahweh. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Yahshua HaMashiach is Yahweh. Amen.
Hear, O Israel.
Israel, Yahweh, our Elohim, Yahweh is one. Blessed be the name of his glorious kingdom for all eternity. ואהבת את יהוה אלוהיך בכל לבבך ובכל נפשך ובכל מאודך. והיו הדברים האלה אשר אנוכי מספרך היום על לבבך, ושנמתם לבניך ודיברת בם בשבתך בביתך ובלכתך ובדרך ובששבך ובקומך, וקשרתם לאות על ידך והיו לתטפות בין עיניך, וכתבתם על מסוסות ביתך ובשריך, ואהבת לרעך כמוך. Everyone. And you shall love Yahweh, your Elohim, with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your might. And have this word which I command you this day be upon your heart. And you shall teach them diligently to your children, and speak of them when you sit in your house, when you walk by the way, when you retire, and when you arise. And you shall bind them for a sign upon your hand, and let them be frontlets between your eyes. And you shall write them on the doorpost of your house and upon your gates. And you shall love your neighbor as yourself. Hallelujah. Let us be seated. There is none like Yahweh. Hallelujah. Mi chamocha ba'elim Yahweh. Stand for the Amidah. Bless you, Father.
Yahweh Sefateitecha Ufiyagitehilatecha. Oh Yahweh, open my lips that my mouth may declare your praise.
Oh yes, Yahweh. Open our lips, Father. Hallelujah. Baruch Hashem Yahweh, bless your holy name. Come on, somebody say Baruch Hashem Yahweh.
Baruch Hashem Yahweh.
Baruch Atah Yahweh Eloheinu, Elohei Avoteinu, Elohei Abraham, Elohei Yitzchak, Elohei Yaakov. Ha'el Hagadol Hagibur VeHanora, El Elyon Gomel Chasadim Tovin VeKoneh Hakol. וסוחר חסדי אבות ומביא גואל לבני בניכם, למעש שמו בהבה.
מלך עוזר ומשיח ומגן, מלך עוזר ומשיח ומגן, ברוך אתה יהוה, ברוך אתה יהוה.
Let us give thanks to our Elohim. Let us give thanks to our Master. Let us give thanks to our King. Let us give thanks to our Deliverer.
Blessed be our Elohim. Blessed be our Master. Blessed be our King. Blessed be our Deliverer.
You
are our Elohim. You are our Master. You are our King. You are our Deliverer.
You are He to whom our fathers offered before you the fragrant incense.
You know what? In the world, children today are learning songs that makes no sense. Songs that really speak against the word of Yahweh. They memorize the songs religiously. They memorize it, they sing it, and what they're saying is garbage. I'd rather my children memorize a siddur. You know, for whoever is out there calling this religiosity, this is not religiosity. This is being in one accord saying the holy, the kadosh prayers of Yahweh. Okay? So I'd rather my children memorize this than memorize those songs of the world, those rap songs and that is talking against the word of Yahweh, that is talking against moral discipline, morality, and everything that stands for righteousness. So you guys keep memorizing this siddur, okay? And put it in your heart. Live it in your heart. In your heart. Okay? Always. Don't forget in your mind. Do not forget these words. Do not forget the words of the Torah. Do not forget. Amen.
Adon Olam Asher Malach Beterem Kol Yetzer Nivra Leyed Naso Bechetso Kol Asamelech Shemo Nikra Ve'achare Kichot Hakol Levado Imloch Nora Ve'hu Haya Ve'hu Hove Ve'hu Yiye Ve'tifara Ve'hu Echad Ve'en Sheni Shilo leachdira Beli reshi Beli tachi Belo haot Ve'amiz Ba'lechu eli
Hallelujah. You know, let's sing it again the other way. Let's sing it again. We can do Adon Olam so different ways. So many different ways. I love this song. Adon Olam Asher Malach Beterem Kol Yetzer Nivra Shemoni Ra Ve'achare Kitot HaKol Le'ahado Yimloch Nora Ve'hu Haya Ve'hu Hove Ve'hu Hove Ve'hu Yiyeh Hallelujah. Oh, we bless your name, Master. And we give you praise. Baruch Ed Yahweh HaMevorah Le'olam Va'ed. Hallelujah. Master of the universe, who reigned before any form was created, when creation came about by his will, then as king was his name proclaimed to be.
And after all has ceased to be, he alone will reign and rise in us.
Hallelujah.
And he was, and he is, and shall be eternally.
Hallelujah.
And he is first, and there is no second to compare to him, to be his equal, without beginning and without end. He is the power and dominion, and he is my Elohim, my living redeemer, and the rock of my pain in times of trouble. And he is my banner and a refuge for me, the portion of my cup in the day I call upon him. In his hands I entrust my spirit, in the time I sleep or am awake, and with my spirit, my body, Yahweh is with me, I shall not fear.
I shall not fear. I shall not fear. You know, we're not dead yet. Hallelujah! We're not dead, but we're alive. Hallelujah, and I'm going to praise his name. Come on, son. Hallelujah! Bless your name. Baruch Hashem Yahweh. It is good. Somebody say it is good.
It is good.
To praise Yahweh.
Amen.
Kedusha Hashem, sanctification of the name of Yahweh. Ata kadosh v'simcha kadosh u'kdoshim b'chol yom yachal u'chasela. Ki el melech gadol v'kadosh ata. Baruch ata Yahweh ha'el ha'kadosh. You are set apart. And your name is set apart, and set apart ones praise you every day forever, for you are Elohim,
the great and set apart King. Blessed are you, Yahweh, the set apart Elohim.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the distance, I see your face. Through the ocean, I walk with grace and hope.